Hey, what's going on everybody? Paul Tech here, and welcome back to another video. In today's video, I want to share with you another case that I purchased off of Amazon for the LG K51. So with the LG K51 here, this is a really nice case from Coveron. This is going to retail for $9.99. Comes in 5 different colors. I went with the midnight black, but it comes in mint teal, lilac purple, and blue. I actually covered another case from Coveron here, this really nice transparent one with the red trim, has the magnet to the back. So if you're interested in this case for the K51, link in the description below. But let's go ahead and open up the packaging here, take a closer look at this specific case. So what's cool about this case is you are going to get that integrated kickstand to the back, and it is made out of metal, and you get this really nice sleek design here. So this metallic design to the back and a carbon fiber design to the top, bottom, and sides. It has a nice smooth feel to it, and overall it does look really nice, sleek. I like this design with the kind of brushed metal and the carbon fiber. As you can see, you got this insert here, K51. Let me go ahead and remove the insert. And so basically what you're getting here to the inner portion is the shock absorbent TPU material. And then to the back of this case, it is going to be the hard polycarbonate. Now you don't have to remove both pieces in order to get the case on your device. I got the K51 right here. I'm going to go ahead and share with you the installation, how easy it is. And like I mentioned, you don't have to remove both pieces of the TPU and the hard polycarbonate. As you can see, the K51 pretty much just snaps into the case quite easily, and you get a nice secure grip with this case. I mean, there's pretty much no give whatsoever. So your device is going to be nice and secure once it's in this case. And I really like the black. It just blends in really nice with the top, bottom, and the side bezels. Taking a look at the right hand side, as you can see, you got your power button, which is covered, and then you get these ridges going along the sides. Taking a look at the bottom now, cut out for your single down firing speaker, your Type-C charging port, mic, and headphone jack all look extremely accurate. And again, you are going to get these ridges to the left hand side, and your Google Assistant button and volume rockers are nice and covered. Up on top, you get a nice cutout there for the noise cancellation mic. As you can see, it looks like you are going to get some good corner protection as well. The back of the case, you get a really nice cutout there for your triple camera setup, as well as your LED flash, your fingerprint sensor. You get Coveron branding to the bottom, and then that metallic kickstand, which does have a magnet inside of it to keep it nice and closed. Overall, this does look really nice. I like the case. It's not going to produce a whole lot of extra bulk to your K51. I will say that it is a little slick in the hand just because of the materials used. It just doesn't provide the best grip, but you are going to get some grip, but it's a little slick in my opinion. Taking a look at the front of the case, when it comes to the raised lip to the front, as you can see, it's very minimal. You're not going to have a very large raised lip to the front for the lay on the table protection. So I would definitely recommend getting a tempered glass screen protector for your K51 if you are going to be using this case. Now let's go ahead and test out those volume rockers now with the case on, and they are nice and responsive. Doesn't require a whole lot of pressure to activate, and I'll test out that Google Assistant button, and the same thing, you know, I'm able to activate it. Doesn't require a whole lot of pressure, and of course I'll test out the power button. So you're not gonna have any issues here when it comes to activating any of your buttons or ports. Now I'm going to go ahead and test out that fingerprint sensor, and immediately I can tell this is an extremely good cutout there. My finger just rests nice and comfortable to the back with this case. And so the cutout to the back, as well as the cutout to the rear cameras, are very, very accurate. I mentioned earlier, this does have the metal kickstand with the magnetic closure, which is an added bonus for this case. And it's actually made of some pretty good quality. It doesn't feel cheap. It doesn't feel like it's just going to break off. So again, this is really nice, especially with this nice big display that you're getting here with the K51. So if you've been following my case reviews for the K51, I definitely recommend a case of some sort that has a kickstand, because you want all that content, whether you're web browsing or watching a movie, you know, facing directly towards you, compared to having your device propped up against an object or laying flat on a surface. So again, this is a nice bonus with the metal kickstand and the magnetic closure. Like I mentioned earlier, this case does have a nice secure fit to the LG K51. But at the same time, if you need to remove the case off the device, you can definitely do so without any struggle compared to some other cases. So you could definitely be able to take this case on and off if you need to get access to your SIM card, micro SD card. But overall, you know, this is a very nice looking case. I think it's priced right at the $9.99. I like the fact that you get additional colors to choose from. Like I said earlier, the only thing is the raised lip to the front. It's very minimal. So I'll definitely pair this case up with a tempered glass screen protector just for some extra protection to the front display. And again, the case can be a little slick in the hand. That's just based on the materials used. They're just, you know, they're nice materials, but they don't provide the most grip when it comes to a case, but you are going to get some grip, but it is a little slick in the hand. Overall, I think this is a nice case. It should offer some decent protection for your K51. It has a really nice style to it with the brushed metal and the carbon fiber look. I like that kickstand. So if you're interested in picking up this case, I'll drop a link in the description below of this video to Amazon. That is my affiliate link. So if you click on it, make a purchase, it will get a small kickback, a small commission, which does help out the channel so I can bring more cases like this to share with all of you. All right, everybody, that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. This is Paul Tech. I'll talk to you on the next one. Bye.